stay down. That looks like the power supply to me.
Well spotted. The cult have heavily modified these generators. Schweiger and his team were studying something very similar in Sardinia. Look around. There should be a control panel somewhere nearby where we can start the calibration sequence.
I'm all out of ammo. That's one. It's in. Only one more left to find. Another one.
Yeah.
generators back up and running. Okay, that's done. What now?
Stop them from interfering with the generator while I record this data. It's off the charts. Possibly need all this occult energy for.
Any idea how long this is going to take? Check in soon. Grenadier! tripwire planted.
Shot me.
that?
I took the liberty of feeding the mulcher a thermite charge. It's cleared the radio up a bit, but it comes with a catch.
So, what's the catch?
I may have called a bomber. We can't let this facility fall back into enemy hands.
No going back now.
Alpha Squad, can you hear me? Please respond. Over.
Bruno, come in. I read you.
Thank God. Edie has updated me on this situation. I'm sending out a team to collect her.
This is Dutton. Not far off, but I can't begin final approach until that storm clears up.
What do you need from me?
Find some way to disrupt whatever the towers are. My team reported seeing some sort of ritual taking place in them before we lost contact.
Thanks, Edie. I'll keep that in mind. What are these things? They look like organs.
They must be involved with ritual. Find a way to destroy them.
I'll see what I can do. Armored Giant! Captain Dutton, come in. This is Carl Fairburn of Alpha Squad. Do you read me? Everyone's safe and sound.
Good work, but that damned hellstorm is still swirling! Keep going!
It's halfway there. More dead coming off the train.
Hello, Bobby. Would you like to find another
sniper. Almost done. Just a little longer.
Still pretty rocky up here. Keep going.
Captain!
You've done it! I'll stay in the holding pattern. Don't take too long. And bingo fuel, so we only have one shot at this. So up here, it looks like your best bet will be to commandeer one of those trains. We need to find out where they're taking all that burn fuel. Wherever it is, it can't be good.
You're spotted. Coming. Commander's frenzying the horde. All out of ammo.
Run!
Commander!
With the dam destroyed, we're one step closer to thwarting the cult's plans. Our next move is to find out where they've been transporting this cursed fuel, and more importantly, why. Luckily for us, they've left a trail. Follow the train tracks into the mountains and find the answers we seek. But beware. For our enemy know they are being hunted. And it's only a matter of time until they strike back.
squad, come in.
Oh, what was that?
Thank God you're alive. It's a bloody Zeppelin.
Major, this is Bruno. Did you say a Zeppelin?
I'm afraid so, old chap. Damn thing followed one of our bombers back from the dam. Our anti-air guns drove it off, but we're running low on ammunition.
Mamma mia! Alpha Squad, our first priority is to get to the airfield. We can't afford to lose it, especially with that Zeppelin on the loose.
Got it.
Way's blocked. We're gonna have to go through the train. Damn, it's dark down here. Down. Now we're talking.
Resupply there.
Maybe I am a killing machine after all. That way, on top of the coal carriage.
Hello there! Up here! Always good to see a friendly face in these dark times. Help me clear out these zombies and we'll get you on your way to the Major.
Kill confirmed. Again. What do you need me to do?
First step is to get the power back up and running. If there are some jerry cans by the dock, the generator just needs to top up. Zeppelin showed up out of nowhere and dropped a grandissima bomba on my mind.
Mine planted. Looks like we've got some friends waiting on the dock. Gun turret right here.
There are some mechanic guns by the dock. The generator just needs to warm up. It was built to cut logs, but I believe I found a better use for it.
fuel.
Shot me.
Found you.
Giant!
Target down.
Careful! They're on the ice!
Frag out! Keep
room for you. Once you're out of the tunnels, head through the forest.